evening. I couldn't have done this without you. Thanks to my three daughters, Shelby, Maddie, and Kiara, for their love and support, and also thank Matt and April Jackson for their help. You all rock.
Good job, Vicky.
Adela, number 22. Lisa would like to thank her family and friends for their consistent support. They have been there for her in all her battles with lupus and very tough times. Their consistent support and encouragement have helped to keep her strong and remain positive. A special thanks to her mom for always being there for her and her coach Jesse for believing in her potential. Lisa Adela. Believing in me, I would also like to thank my family and friends for their support through this journey and many more to come. And happy 50th birthday to my Aunt Helen, Amber Rodson. Next is Marie Neal. Marie Neal, personal trainer and mother. Thanks to my husband and my two wonderful kids. Couldn't do it without them. Marie Neal. Group. Ladies, if you'd like to file back and get ready for your walk.
Look good, ladies.
Good job, ladies.
Good job, ladies.
Okay, Lori, go ahead and get us started.
Shot, right?
Yeah.